Hello everybody, it's Dare here and welcome back to Katana ZERO, where we just murdered a whole movie studios in pursuit of the Russian bad guy. We had our first real boss fight in this game and it was awesome, and we met Jon Snow, or the female Jon Snow, who is also a Katana girl. That will be a Katana guy, but sure. We want to go to sleep on this Halloween night. And let's see what our...
Behold, comedy! The wayward swordsman awaketh from poisoned slumber!
Wait, this is in our apartment.
Oh. Tragedy, and I drugged your tea! You didn't even know, dimwit.
Oh, that creepy comedy and tragedy. Cool.
Thou struggles vainly, errant heart. 'Tis not thy time to pass beyond that cryptic threshold, though time abideth no man's dominion. Now gaze upon my woeful countenance, and hearken thou these words.
Yeah, hearken, bitch!
Two lustrous masks upon thy visage rest, of gold and sterling silver. O'er life and death these masks preside. Lo, the silver mask commandeth death. With sword and sling libate upon the altar the turbid wine of man.
You're a real killer, ha! Not so scary when you're out cold, hee hee hee!
They sort of looked like the guys, the silhouette looked like one of the guys from the dream.
The golden mask shineth life, a vestal child wandering time's infinite fractal, unspoiled by Babylon's malignant spell.
I have no idea what they're talking about.
Is that a girl I see? I didn't know you had a conscience. Hee hee hee, sicko.
Two masks thou hast, yet one alone may thy countenance adorn. Gold or silver, life or death. Three grains of sand yet linger within thy shrinking hourglass. Deliberate upon thy soul, O errant heart. At times how a stoic reapeth bitter yields.
Damn, it's difficult to read this.
In 3 days, we're gonna meet again. But you're gonna have to pick life or death. But remember, whichever you choose, we're gonna take away the other.
Oh my god.
Now scram! Hee hee hee.
Okay, 4 days remain, but they said 3 days remain. Yeah. They also sort of looked like the neighbors, didn't they?
So
tell me again about the men in masks. What?
How did I get here?
The masked men from your dream, tell me more.
What the hell is happening?
They told me...
When did I get here?
Ah.
I don't know what any of it means. Are you even listening to me?
You piece of shit!
What?
Why is he so aggressive suddenly? Get up.
Get the fuck up.
Oh my god, what's going on? Oh my god, we have so little time. What? What's going on? I can't do anything!
Oh, this is so weird. 28 years in that godforsaken jungle. Killing soldiers wasn't so bad. I hardly remember it. Is that snow? But burning those villages, watching the, those naked peasants cry. Whoa.
I see it every day.
Is that?
It's not PTSD, it's the drug. It's only been a week, but it feels like a year. Every word is getting longer. The mosquitoes are getting louder.
Okay.
When the drug runs out, time stops, and you're stuck in the jungle forever.
Is it us?
It's grains of sand in a shrinking hourglass.
Whoa. This is very trippy, in case you didn't know.
I know what comes next. I need to ask you if...
Oh, I guess it's not us. Whoa! -684 days? What?
Hey, Papa needs his medicine. Help out an old vet. I killed 6 Cro-Mag bastards in the war.
What? What? We have seen this before. We were the other guy. We were where those guys stand.
Hee. It's only been a day since his last taste. How can this be?
The drink is all this man ever was. And when it is gone, what remains is a bottle.
Pathetic. Absolutely pathetic. Let's just keep walking and try not to make eye contact.
Please, help me.
No, the little girl, she was dead. Oh my god, this is so freaking trippy. Your 1,000-yard stare does not instill me with confidence. I have increased your dosage to compensate for yesterday. Please keep in mind everything we've spoken about today. Okay, we haven't spoken about anything except you call us a piece of shit. So I guess because of the... like it's a traditional healing stone my daughter brought back from Burundi. It makes a fine paperweight. Okay. So I guess because the dosage was so much bigger, we started to really hallucinate. But it was sort of also real. I don't know what's going on. Al-Qasim, secretive founder and CEO of Neotech, a military logistics consultancy. Close ties to new mega government involvement in military R&D? What's R&D? Rage and destroy! I don't know, but proceed cautiously. Destroy after reading. So this guy, we actually don't have a reason to kill him other than he's a military consultant. Interesting. But this has been so trippy. Holy smokes. What is going on? Now playing Mansion Hideout. Oh. Ah, so close, so close. Okay. All right. Whoa, okay, I meant to do that. Goddamn cool, that's what it did. Oh, no! Nail it, that's what I wanted all along. We've been there before. That was, it was on our way back, wasn't it? To our, not our hideout, but, our apartment.
An Ethiopian necktie is what you call a guy. Cut out the tongue. And yank it through the hole in the bag.
Rawr!
Don't move a muscle or I'll... Jesus, it's you. Are you fucking following me yet again?
Whoa. Oh, I accidentally jumped. Don't move a muscle or I'll... Yes. Maybe?
No more loose ends.
Okay, so we just... Okay, we need to get out of it. Whoop!
Oh my god.
Ah, I pressed the wrong button. Why do I keep pressing the wrong button? Oh, how am I supposed to? Well, we got away from him, rushing dude. Whew. My god, that was intense. This whole thing is really intense. Oh, I hate that he just jams open the door without me doing anything. Nail it. And then... Oh no! Do we have... Wait, where did he go? Oh. Here. Might as well. Oh, destroy that. Oh, okay. Oh, it was a generator. Right. Come on. Okay. Nail it. Okay, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it this time around, guys. It doesn't look like we have done too much bad stuff. Okay, we have... Oh, no. Two of them there. What on earth is this? Is this a... Oh, wow. Okay. I guess we are a fire-breathing dragon now. Aw, oh, man. I want to be fire breathing dragon. Hey, get back here. Yeah. What's going on in here? Oh! Damn it. I guess I could have told myself that was about to happen. Goddamn sweet. This is bad. Okay. Shoot me. Ah! Damn it. Ooh! Okay, I'm not sure what happened there, but sure. Might as well. You know what? I forgot how to roll. Woohoo! That was very cool! Very cool! The Dragon Breathes Fire! Yes, I believe that is indeed our title. Oh my god, that was so awesome. Wait, there's a burglar here. What's he doing? Swing! Shoot me! I don't. Oh no! No! Oh god. I panic so hard when that happens. So hard. No. Hey, burglar. What? Really? You just hit me? I have to do it all again. God damn it. Ah, oh, so close. So close. Oh, they are so quick on their freaking attack. Shoot me. I did not do that particularly well now, did we? And bam, and no. Oh god. Yeah. You know what? Let's carry on with the burglar man. And let's grab these guys. Oh, did we just? Oh my god, that was bad. Did we just launch the Molotov cocktail straight into the ground where we were? God damn it. You know how I said I was really feeling it and this was going to be a good episode? Yeah. That, no. That apparently was not to be. Just grab this guy. I didn't think we would jump with, actually. Yeah, what am I doing? I don't know what I was pressing there. I was pressing! Why were you not? Shoot me. What? Okay, sometimes. Okay, now I'm getting a little frustrated because it seems a little unresponsive. Like, I'm pressing stuff and it just doesn't. Oh my god. It just doesn't do it. Well, I want to hit someone there. I guess I'm just bad. Well, that is indeed most likely the scenario. But why are they so fast at killing stuff? I mean, shooting sometimes, and then other times they just spend so long. They just spend so long. Oh my god, no. They spend so long pulling the goddamn trigger. That is triggering me. This and then that. Oh, what? No, 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 no. Oh no. I am so dead. Well, huh. Apparently not. I still want to breathe fire though. That was a lot more fun. He didn't see me. He didn't see us. Ah.
Oh my god. Come on. Come on. We can do this. We can do this. We can do this. No, apparently not. What am I doing? I don't know. Suddenly, nothing works. Okay. We need to calm ourselves. No. I dodged! Dude, game! Could you please just... Okay. Breathe fire and die. It worked somehow. No. I don't know what I'm doing! That didn't hit him. Alrighty. Righty Roo. Alrighty Rito. We are so bad at this game. It's actually kind of horrible. Okay, somehow they didn't see us. Oh, what? Someone came up there? No. You were not supposed to come up there. Uh-oh. Oh no, we don't have any more time power. Wow, why is it so difficult for me? I don't know why, I don't feel like this level is particularly difficult, but I just can't do it. I just can't do it. I'm not utilizing the goddamn darkness. Why am I so stupid at this game? That was cool. Are there only two left? No! No! Oh, we did it! Oh my god! Why? That was way harder than it should have been. No, I don't want to see a replay of that. No. It should be lightly guarded. But alas, he wasn't. Oh no! No, we got the key. All right. I wonder. Jump over that. Okay. Wow. Okay. That worked! Okay, I'll take it. I'll definitely take it. It worked wonderfully well. Yes. Wait, what? You know, I thought that door looked strange. Like there was something to it.
Get the fog up.
I am up. Good. Oh. Oh no.
I expected more of the infamous dragon. To think I looked up to you. Well, any last words?
F you, dude.
Fuck you too. Mr. Kissyface cut off his head, put the body in cement.
Sure thing, V.
What? Was I supposed to do something? Open your eyes. Alright.
My head.
Your head, huh? Alright, and...
I can't say a few.
I want answers, V.
Oh, he's called V.
I never told you my name. You should probably cut out his tongue too.
What a waste of fucking time.
I'm gonna be late for my date.
Let me go.
Shut the fuck up. Let me do something. I guess this is another way of getting information. We just keep dying. We like Kenny from South Park.
My head.
Oh, your head, huh? Blah, blah, blah. To think I look up to you.
Don't be late for a date, V.
Oh, this is awesome. It's a really, really crazy plot, but...
Sneaky bastard, you're not here for the Chronos. You're already on it.
But it's so awesome. I knew it. I knew it. How many times have I killed you? Oh, is that the scientist? No.
He's on Chronos. That perk up your fucking ears?
Perk up. Okay. I don't know what that meant.
Now you wanna talk? Now you wanna tell me something, something?
Well, fucking talk! Dude, he can't talk! I think you broke his ribs. He looks like Two-Face from Batman, the animated series.
These guys don't talk. You will, though. I know your game now.
Listen, I have reservations in the second district, and I'm not gonna be late because of a goddamn Chronos junkie. So at least we know the drug is now called Chronos.
Now tell me who supplies you so I can end your miserable life and get on with my night.
It's Chronos.
Ah. Ah. You don't even know what Chronos is. You're on Chronos. Kissyface, watch this.
Oh my god, could you freaking not?
Ah, not so fucking fast now. Kissyface put the dragon near Al-Qasim. When we burned the place down, people would think he was looking for drugs or something. What? You're still alive? Whatever, man. You're probably just gonna go back and change this anyway.
I think we are. Oh, this is so bizarre!
I'm not here for Chronos. I'm on it. Don't miss date, V.
Get the fuck up.
What the fuck?
Start talking now! Who sent you? Who supplies you? Spit it out now!
Slowly turning into... Okay. My scribes. Yeah? You think?
Kissyface?
Kill him.
And throw out the dragon's body when we're done.
I was about to say, he's slowly turning into Arnold Schwarzenegger. Oh my god, let me do something! How many times do we have to die? I mean, if I wanted to die this many times, I might as well just have been playing the sequence. On my own and not sitting here tied to a rope. Oh, he didn't say anything this time. Did he say anything last time?
Send you supplies, you spit it out.
Fuck you.
Okay, let's try this again. Who sent you?
Nobody sent me.
Sicker blat!
I think that's good.
Do you know I'm playing? Do you think I'm playing around? Do you think I'm joking?
Ow. Why do we... Your table's kitchen.
You're actually going to die. Do you get this? I'm going to kill you if you don't tell me who sent you.
Nobody sent me.
Whatever, man.
Bam. Get up. Date. I guess we could say... We could insult him with the tape thingy. Oh, that guy. Oh, he wasn't on Chronos, so he didn't get to revert back in time. That's so weird, man. Let's try that.
You honestly thought you were in my league?
Oh yeah, we're gonna piss him off.
Sad watch you grovel for my approval.
What the fuck? You think I want your approval, bitch? Fuck you! Fuck you! Suka Piat! We could have been a real fucking team, you know? Your form, my cinematic flair. It could have been art. Suka Piat! Going to fucking kill you! Fuck the Christians!
He's just trying to get under your skin, V.
Shut the fuck up, bitch! Shut the fuck up!
Never be on man.
Is he going to... What a fucking shame, man. What an absolute fucking shame. Oh my god. These cinematics are so long. Let's just piss him off. Get under his skin. Be really quick about it.
Tables, kitchen. You honestly thought you were in my league?
Said, what you grow with my approval?
Think I want your approval, bitch? Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you, stick up the art. Cinematic flair, could have been art. Fuck the Christians.
I'm tied up, you still want my approval. Fuck! Fuck!
Oh. Why is he not killing us this time? Ask Al-Qasim, who's bitch.
He hasn't talked yet.
Ask fucking Al-Qasim, who's a bitch. Fucking ask him. Wow. We really got under his skin. Took it out of him. I'm not in the mood for this shit. You handle this one, Mr. Kissyface. Tell the boss Al-Qasim was dead when we got here. Is that Al-Qasim? Oh, it probably is. Just one last time.
Hey guys, check this out.
Oh no. Alright, but what did we pick up there? Oh, come on. Alright. Ah! Oh, stupid kissy face, man. Oh, we don't have our goddamn katana! Oh no. Ta-da! We did it!
Good. Now we can have some fun.
Did he just throw his axe? That's not fair. Oh no. It comes back! No! Stop it! Ah, hold. Oh. And it comes back. Ah. Whoa, whoa. All right. Oh. Wow. It's so hectic and weird. Ah, we have to do it again, really. Frickity fraggity, when it comes back, it is so annoying. Okay, okay, I get it. Yes, yes, yes. We'll get this one. Don't worry, guys. We'll get him. Oh, no, this is bad. Oh, this is really bad. What are you doing? And he's going to chuck it. Oh, no, this is bad. Oh, no! Was that a bomb? He just threw at us? Ah! Oh. Oh, oh, we'll just stay here. It looks like a bomb. What are we gonna do? Okay. Ah, got him! Oh, yes, we got him! Whoo, Mr. Kissyface, take that! Whoa, that was such a cool
Yeah, just kill him. Take his face.
That was a really, really cool boss fight. Oh my god, it was hectic. And the thing is, you just keep going back and forth.
Yeah.
You weren't able to find the Chronos, were you?
He wasn't talking. I think he knew who sent us. He knew?
The boss isn't going to believe Al-Qasim was dead when we got here. You're making me look very unprofessional.
He wasn't saying anything anyway. These investor guys don't really know anything about manufacturing Chronos. We need to look for scientists.
Maybe you shouldn't blow off their heads.
He wasn't talking either.
Sometimes I don't know what to do with you.
Is he going to just flip his face off?
Still, it is somewhat impressive that you were able to eliminate the swordsman. The boss might be able to overlook your murderous tendencies for it.
But he didn't eliminate.
It was no big deal.
Yes, it was. I saw his handiwork at Studio 51. He kills dozens of men effortlessly and dispassionately. He was ready for battle almost before I came at him. There was nothing behind those eyes, no soul, no remorse. He didn't care about his mission or the people he killed or even himself. I don't know, I'm hard on you sometimes, but I'm proud of you. The dragon was ordinary.
No. Excuse me, is this some sort of simulation that we're in? If it is, that all makes sense suddenly, how we can relive things and all that.
Jeez, no. Think the boss is gonna give me a reward?
Why does he think we killed? Oh yeah, Kissyface, right?
Probably. Speak of the devil.
Jesus, not so fucking close. Those are sharp. Stick out.
Sorry, I don't speak. Still, I can't read Cyrillic like letters.
Yeah. Oh my god, can we get that Russian dude already? Oh, hello. Alright, I'm going to end this here, guys, because we've been playing for quite a while now, and this seemed like an okay place to stop. I'm not sure if this bike stage is actually a whole stage in itself, but it doesn't look like there's a really, like, what's it called? Good place to stop, so I'm just gonna end it here, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please remember to like it on YouTube and maybe even subscribe to me if you haven't already. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Over and out.